Dennis calling, Michael, and if you ask me, not a moment too soon.
It's precisely all these cars that bother me. Here they sit, left in the sweltering sun, for all practical purposes forgotten, while their owners browse in air-conditioned comfort.